an exercise for the back muscles, including the middle back and the upper back going to shoulders, is the seated row. The seated row is done on a cable pulley machine. So you'd be sitting down and you can grab the rowing apparatus with the hands and you'd be pulling the elbows in towards your body.